in town. I got a dollar and a quarter, and I'm just raring to clown.
The blues is dying, so says B.B. King, the singer-performer who's probably the strongest force in the rhythm and blues field today. B.B. made the statement during a break in his review, which is currently playing the Swinger Lounge at the Marco Polo Hotel on Miami Beach. The King of the Blues attributes the decline in blues popularity to a lack of radio and television exposure and a reluctance by young musicians to learn to play the blues. To put it another way, B.B. King says the thrill is gone.
The thrill is gone, baby. The thrill is gone away. You done me wrong, baby. And you're gonna be sorry someday. Thrill is gone.
It is dying. It's dying as far as the musicians playing it is concerned. Yes, it is, because a lot of people are kind of, well, they're just not playing it. They're not coming into it. In other words, they're detouring from it in a lot of cases. I've had to live it, and a lot of us are still living it.
B.B. adds that despite the ebb in blues music, he will continue to sing it, play it, and live it. Because without the blues, all other music would begin to sound a lot like noise. C.T. Taylor, Channel 4 News.
Really paid my dues. Yes, I have.